trailing vapor, American bombers come over Ludwigslust in central Germany. The aerial phase of the Western Front offensive amounts to full fury in an unprecedented single day of devastating attacks aimed at the entire Nazi transport system. Nuremberg. In this one-day assault, 7,000 Allied planes, 40,000 Allied airmen rained destruction on German war industry, supporting ground armies which now have crossed the River Rhine in force. Fighters join the attack, catching enemy planes on the ground. Low-level attack on marshalling yards. Striking almost every important German rail junction, this is the greatest Allied air offensive since the landings in Normandy. Ilsen. Here, as nearly everywhere in Germany, military transport is crippled by tons of high explosives, delaying enemy counterattacks on the American bridgehead east of the Rhine. Behind this mighty air assault, Allied ground armies will smash to their final objectives.